Pierre just talked about. Has been skating well all night. Tries to feed it back to the point. It does get to Hamilton. Sends it across Krug. Tees it up. Score! First career playoff game. And Torey Krug delivers. It's 2-2.
Here he comes through the neutral zone. He's going to flush the puck over to one side. Watch the white sweaters go over. Boyle's eventually going to wipe out. That creates time and space. Move it over to Krug. And he's going to blast it through Lundqvist.
And back comes Krejci now the other way. Hands it off for Horton. Has a man open on the far side. Krug with his head. He scores! Torey Krug, two games in a row.
Dave, they must be teaching a lot of unique skill at Michigan State. Watch this play by 47 in black as he receives a puck. Good flow through the neutral zone by the Bruins. Krejci backs everybody off. Distributed. Watch Krug get the puck through his legs, around the legs, through the screen of Girardi, and through the wickets on Lundqvist. Watch that. That is some insane skill. Second playoff game, second playoff goal. 1-0 lead in game two for Boston.
Bothering him. Horton digs it off the wall. Krug slides it across. Hamilton top of the circle. Shot pass to the front. Well, the Bruins able to get a stick on it. Back to Krug. He lets it go. Scores! Torey Krug looks at the bench as he celebrates what looks to be his third goal of this series. Second power play goal for the Bruins. And they have a 2-0 lead.
Oh, does he have the magic touch or what? After Hamilton had passed up a chance for a big blast from the point and made the shot pass, Torey Krug will get loaded up at the top of your screen as the puck comes around, and he gets all of this one. You could hear wow. How much ice he took on the shot. A big divot, and that, when it works, it gives so much extra torque to the stick, and you can see how perfect the shot is right inside the post.
Wants to go back to the point. He gets it to Sagan, far side. One-timer! Score! Again, four goals in five games. In the one game, Brian, that he didn't score, he had a couple of great chances.
This young man has got the magic touch. Can he ever pound the puck? He takes about 8 inches of pavement on this one, too, on the one-timer. He'll come on late on the play, top of your screen on the left side. He is loaded and fire, ready to fire. Really nice pass across there by Sagan. And you can see that Lundqvist, who is a little deeper in his net on this occasion, shrugs that left arm up. Can't get the catching paw up in order to catch it in time.